Hungary's Jewish community has voiced concerns of rising anti-Semitism in the country following the far-right Jobbik party's success in last weekend's national elections. One in five Hungarians voted for the widely perceived anti-Semitic Jobbik, fueled by party promises to create jobs, crack down on crime, and hold a referendum on EU membership. The substantial election gain for Jobbik makes it one of the strongest supported far-right parties in Europe, a worry for tens of thousands of Jews and Roma gypsies in Hungary who fear they could be persecuted further, despite assurances from recently elected Prime Minister Viktor Orban that the government will work more to integrate them into society. The capital, Budapest, is home to about 80% of Hungary's Jews. One of the city's rabbis, Tommy Verrill, told Israeli media that verbal abuse and drawings of swastikas have been known, although no instances of verbal attacks have been reported. The World Jewish Congress held its annual assembly in Budapest last year, instead of its usual Jerusalem venue, to highlight the rise of neo-Nazi political parties across European states. Following the result, the Hungarian ambassador to Israel, Andor Nagy, was quoted as saying Jobbik was a minority but loud party which enjoyed manipulating the country's disadvantaged groups. He added, though the ruling conservative Fidesz party would not tolerate hostile speeches against anyone, including Jews, and that the punishment for denying the Holocaust would be enforced. Jobbik leader Gábor Vona has tried to minimize the party's anti-Semitic stereotype, despite previous demands from one lawmaker in 2012 who requested the government to draw up a list of Jews who posed what he called a national threat. The growing support for Jobbik reflects a far-right shift, which also encompasses Greece's Golden Dawn, France's National Front, and Ukraine's Svoboda Party. Rightist political forces are expected to make gains in EU parliamentary elections next month.